Are you tired of seeing this message? Well, we've got a solution for you. Tesla's autopilot is always watching, making sure you're paying attention to the road. But did you know it has an internal speed cap of 140 km an hour or 85 miles an hour? Once you exceed that, the system punishes you by disabling autopilot, forcing you to pull over and park before it lets you use it again. In many countries, highway speed limits are 140 km an hour or even higher. That means you have no room for safe overtake or for quickly getting out of the way when someone is tailgating you. That's why we built Autopilot Penalty Prevention. You can activate it from the Commander's tab, and once it's on, it temporarily disables Autosteer if you go over the 140 km an hour limit, preventing that unnecessary highway stop or, even worse, a strike on your record. And since we like to take things to the next level, we've added an optional toggle that re-engages autopilot automatically once your speed drops back below the limit. This means you have one less penalty to worry about and more focus on what matters, the road ahead and not your dashboard. If you live in a country where higher speed driving is the norm, give this feature a try. Many drivers already rely on it daily and love the comfort and peace of mind it brings. And hey, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We post new educational videos every week.